Hi, I'm Jairo from Contabo. Today, we're talking about how to protect your VPS from DDoS attacks, one of the most disruptive threats on the internet. Whether you run a small blog or a large application, these attacks can take your website offline and damage your reputation. Let's explore how to recognize them and, more importantly, how to stop them. We'll also touch on what is DDoS protection, types of DDoS attacks, and how to prevent DDoS attacks efficiently. Now, what is a DDoS attack? A DDoS, or distributed denial of service attack, is when multiple systems flood your server with traffic, overwhelming it until it crashes or becomes unreachable. There are different types: volumetric attacks that overload your bandwidth, protocol attacks that target your server resources, and application layer attacks that aim directly at your website. These are known as the main types of DDoS attacks, and each requires a slightly different defense strategy. The result? Downtime, slow performance, or even data vulnerability. Your VPS likely runs websites, stores data, or powers online services. If it goes down due to a DDoS attack, it's not just a technical issue, it's a business risk. You can lose traffic, revenue, and trust. At Contabo, we've got you covered with built-in DDoS protection, included automatically with all VPS and dedicated server plans. This is an example of what is DDoS protection: a system that automatically detects and mitigates malicious traffic before it harms your server. Our system filters up to 99% of known attack patterns without any action needed from you. It analyzes incoming traffic in real time and blocks malicious packets before they reach your server. Built-in and external solutions like this are part of broader DDoS protection solutions that can include both hardware and software-based filtering. Still, there's more you can do on your end to harden your VPS. Let's go through some basic steps you should always take. In general, keep your system updated. Patch vulnerabilities by regularly updating your operating system and applications. Use SSH keys instead of passwords. They are far more secure than login credentials. Set up a firewall using UFW or IP tables to control the traffic that reaches your server, like this. Install fail-to-ban that bans IPs after many failed login attempts. Use a CDN like Cloudflare that hides your server's IP, filters bad traffic, and reduces the load with caching and SSL support. This is one of the most practical and effective ways when learning how to prevent DDoS attacks. For larger setups, so to say for advanced defenses, consider intrusion detection and prevention tools like Snort or Suricata that can detect suspicious behaviors and act on it. Load balancing to distribute traffic across multiple servers to reduce the risk or a single point of failure. Or network monitoring, using tools like Nload or server dashboards to detect unusual traffic spikes early. As a quick recap, DDoS attacks aim to bring your server down. Use built-in protection, just like Contabo's, as a strong foundation. Add your own layers with updates, firewalls, SSH keys, and tools like fail-to-ban. And for even stronger defense, use a CDN and monitoring tools. Combining multiple DDoS protection solutions is a key to building a resilient server setup. If you found this video helpful, give it a like, subscribe for more Contabo tutorials, and drop your questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and stay secure with Contabo.